Hey, ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? It is the Wise As Gamer, and it is the day before Thanksgiving here in the United States. So, this is kind of a video response to Big Joey from Boston. Big Joey, you hit the nail right on the board. That, you know, I myself can't say it enough. I can't say it enough. What thinking, rational human mind wakes up freaking early in the morning to go, you know, get a deal and be liable to take another human life? What? It just really just kills what Thanksgiving is all about. You know, being with your family, thankful with being thankful what you got. No, we're gonna kill all that shit on Friday. You know what I'm going to be doing on Friday? I am going to be sleeping in. That's what the day's meant for. That day between that, you know, this is a 4-day weekend for me, and I'm going to take, you know, I'm going to be sleeping in every day. That's just, I have no reason to get up. Now, in terms of say what the money you could be saving on Black Friday. I look in the newspaper ads all the time, and you know, I've seen sales very similar to that going into July and August, going around April and stuff like that. And you're so fixated on this day, how gullible are you? Okay, so I'll close it out like this. Ladies and gentlemen, Friday morning, sleep. Don't get out of that bed, just sleep. I mean, if you want to get up that early, I mean, it's your prerogative, but make more productive use of your time, please. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. To everybody else, happy Thanksgiving. Wise As Gamer signing out.